मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. अथर्वस माई सेल्फ अथर्व सत्यनारायण मिश्रा विथ स्वामीनाथ संजय तटकरे एंड आशय पुष्कराज पाटने. टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट अ प्रोजेक्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू दैट इज बाइसिकल पावर जनरेटर. वी ऑल आर स्टडिंग इन क्लास 8 रोटरी इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल खेड.
Introduction. Today most of the people just flip a switch or push a button and everything we depend on is readily available. The electricity powering all the system is something most rarely think about until the power goes no longer available to for the user. It may be harder to believe that nearly 70% of all the people have no access to electricity. There is only way to create the standalone system, and this is with a generator, bicycle power generator. Primary objectives include low production cost, high safety. Secondary objectives include high energy efficiency, low upkeep, high product durability, cycle power generator.
I am going to explain you the basic design of this project. The basic design for bicycle power generator is when a bicycle is on a fixed stand and when it is pedaled, the spinning motion of the rear wheel is used to produce produce a mechanical energy which would be directly converted into a DC voltage. If an AC voltage is produced, a full bridge rectifier will be necessary to produce a DC voltage. If DC voltage can then be used immediately or stored via a battery array. If a constant DC voltage is required by the user, a DC-DC converter may be necessary to change the varying DC voltage into the constant DC voltage. Another design factor that must be implemented and compared is coupling of the bicycle wheel to either the alternator or dynamo router, bicycle power generator.
Now I will tell you about the working of this project. The voltage created by the permanent magnet motor is directly proportional to the rotating speed of the motor, means RPM. The scooter motors we use in our system are designed to provide a 24 volt output at 2850 RPM, means 2850 RPM. In order to create a voltage constantly higher than 12 volt, the motor must rotate at least the speed of 1425 RPM, that is 1425 RPM. How fast the motor rotates depend on the speed of the cyclist's spinning leg. Battery charging, the faster cyclist will spin his legs, the more battery will get charged. Bicycle power generator is consisted of 8 items, and the cost of these 8 items are: first one, bicycle, rupees 3500. Second one, 600 watt battery, rupees 4500. Third one, 300 watt DC generator, rupees 3500. Fourth one, adjustable V-belt, rupees 500. Fifth one, 12 volt charge controller, rupees 3500. Sixth one, bike trainer exercise stand, rupees 1000. Seventh one, diodes, terminals, blocks and wiring kit for charge controller, rupees 1000. Eighth one, miscellaneous hardware, rupees 500, and all this total is rupees 18000.
The practical option to implement for the bicycle system was to use on dynamo alternator. Dynamos alternator are equipped with permanent magnets. They are typically claw pole generators and deliver energy at rather low RPM.
How much amount of power can be generated by a person in an hour? Generally, the children below 12 can produce up from 50 to 100 watts of power in an hour. But the person who works every day can produce up to from 100 to 150 watts of power in an hour. Someone who is a competitive cyclist can produce up to 500 watts of power in an hour.